I've never been to Wyoming. I thought I heard her say I would have gone a long time ago, but the road just got in. I think I know just what you mean, I said to her in goodbye. And as I turned around to leave, she looked at me and smiled. She said, strangers meet in strangest ways, and old friends disappear like smoke. Said, if you don't mind me saying so, you could use a little both. Well, it only takes one careless smile, a simple twist of phrase. You can plan all you want to, but life goes day by day. And Wyoming seems so far anyway. She said, let me show you this old tin cup. Now it ain't worth a dime. I bought it years ago at a local thrift shop. Been with me all this time. On the side it said Wyoming, and on the bottom made in China. Painted with rolling plains and country roads, and a Jackson Hole buffalo. Said it wasn't much good for drinking from, and it just killed all her flowers. You would hardly notice it sitting there, collecting change on the kitchen counter. A stranger, you might find it hard to believe that this clanky old suit started me dreaming about a place a thousand miles away from here. And Wyoming seems so far, but I guess the home is where you are anyway. I listened to a story, and we drank a scotch straight from that tin. And after that next morning, I never heard from her again. But she left that old beat-up cup with a note folded up inside. It said, you know where to find me anytime. But Wyoming seems so far, you know home is anywhere your heart wants to be. I've never been to Wyoming. Never